Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you lost access to your Gmail account and someone has hacked your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome application. Hold the Google Chrome application. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Go back. This step is very important. And here at the last you will see open by default. Tap on it. And you will land here on default browser settings. Here in the bottom you will see clear defaults. Tap on it. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Google Play Store. And you have to download and install Google Chrome beta browser. After installation, open this browser. Tap on got it. And it will automatically open google.com. Simply tap on sign in. And then here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password. And then Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind. You don't have to tap on try again. And if you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three dots. Tap on it. And then here you will see help option will appear. Tap on it. And you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it. And then here you will see option appear lost or stolen phone. Tap on it. And then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will find the first option, fix common issues with two-step verification, lost or stolen phone. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you can see my phone was lost or stolen. And then further you will see two options, sign out of the lost or stolen phone, change your Google account password. Scroll down, here you will see recover your account. Tap on it and a drop down menu will appear. Here you will find tips to complete account recovery steps. Tap on it and you will land here. And then here you will see the first option, go to the account recovery page. Tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Google Chrome beta browser. It will automatically redirect you to Google Chrome beta browser and you will land here. Account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land on change password dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again.